Okay. That was weird. That was weird.
Come on, you pumped?
How many people you killed?
This is it! Gotta make some dollars today, man. Hit 'em, bear! Is that all you got?
Gotta find the fucking exit.
Be people playing.
Rush the fucker. I got $10 on you.
Hey, don't crowd me. I'm rolling here.
Fuck him up!
I am gonna tear you up.
Not there.
The best you can do. Rip his eye.
Even before the world went crazy.
Hey.
Oh shit. Smart idea. Damn it. Hey, Richard, you here?
Brady, right? Thanks for busting me out. Small told me what you're planning, and I'm in. Been a long time since I got to have some fun.
I'm not one for small talk. Just tell me where to go and point me in the direction of the enemy.
Do you mind?
I'll handle the rest.
Small said you're okay, so I guess I don't have to beat your ass.
Yo, you mad, bro? You mad, bro? Oh shit, I can't see messages. Fuck. YouTube itself. Let me set that up right there so I can see messages. There we go. This is Homefront the Revolution. When you said you wanted to try, I gotta gather my bearings.
Come on, you ready?
What's 8-ball? Like, there's a pool game? I can see Chad again. Assassinate the KPA official. Damn straight. Oh, that's no bueno.
Every act like this brings new recruits.
Oh shit.
Get this shit.
No way.
Hotel used to be a resistance safe house until the KPA came in force to secure the zone. See if you can find any of our old equipment in there.
What I thought. Gotta get to the roof somehow. Oh, hello, bitch. I am resistance. Thank you for. I don't know. How did I get in here? I'm not even sure myself. I don't even know how I got into this mess, really. They just threw my character in here and didn't tell me. I have no backstory, no prior knowledge who I used to be. Oh shit. There's a platform over there. Ow. My poor little knees. Don't live at all then. Get in there. Oh, wait. I know how. I'm supposed to get one of the hacking. The RC hacker. I'm stuck. I didn't get another message. Oh shit. Run. Run. Yes, run. Run from me. Can't capture it yet?
Please, no more. I've told you everything I know. Just put me back in my cell.
Hey, what's going on? You're not KPA. Thanks for getting me out of there. Small must have sent you, so I'm gonna pay him a visit. Nothing is ever free around here. Thanks again.
No problem, man. Anytime. I don't think it expected me to...
Brady, it's Parrish. Me and Dana just arrived at the Bourse. I've met your new friends, and I was a little worried. I still am, really. But Dana vouches for them. Get your ass back here, and we'll go over the plan.
Still gotta do this? Ain't no way. Okay.
Save it for the Norks.
Proceeds to get in car and run him over.
You in a rush?
I am.
Forget this shit.
Damn, Norks think they still control the sector. We'll be right back. I forgot all about those things.
Brady, right?
Yep.
Thanks for busting me out.
No problem.
Small told me what you're planning, and I'm in. Been a long time since I got to have some fun.
Okay.
Small said you're okay, so I guess I don't have to beat your ass.
No, you couldn't even if you tried. No problem. Just remember who the fuck you're talking to. You're trying to beat my ass again, and I'll probably shove a knife down your throat. Uncle Sam needs you once again. Well, you're gonna get a part of it. Yep. No. They're not dancing, they're killing each other. Let me in there, huh? Let me at him. Let me at him. Don't in that pussy. Come on. Come at me again. Oh shit. Did I just trap myself? Scare me.
Who are
they
shooting
at?
Yeah. Shooter!
Walker won't talk. No way he gives up anything. I worked in the office. It was boring.
Nice work, Brady. We now have signal coverage over the entire restricted zone. This should help us coordinate our efforts when the timing's right.
Too bad.
Brady, my man, you're really making waves out there. The actions of you and the Resistance are really starting to speak to the prisoners. Now keep this up, and they'll be with us against the KPA for sure.
My good friend and the legendary spoken word poet, Devious Files, was arrested this morning and taken away by a spineless squadron of North. All the proceedings that he left with. His spoken word poetry performed a hit and run public event.
Hey, loss, this will not be tolerated.
I'm warning you. Hey!
Warning, all citizens perform criminal activities. Hey,
you're gonna die, motherfucker!
adventure stage has got a whole lot more interest.
Yep. Sure did.
What the hell happened?
I grew up in San Francisco. I never got to see it. When the KPA first started arriving, it was so exciting. They were here to help us. We were sure. We were so sure. But they were.
Well, the KPA seemed to ignore plenty of our equipment when they came through here. Should provide the inmates with plenty of firepower.
You're almost there, Brady. The prisoners are getting really agitated. You showed them what it's like to stand up to those fucking Norks. Now all they need now is one last push, and we won't be able to stop them from tearing the KPA apart.
Yeah.